The roaring furnace awaits an offering. A candy sweet scent wafts forth. The sousa bark infuses the weapon from within the flames. The flames sputter away. The sword is complete.